Hey, how's it going, guys? 3% Ninja here, and welcome back to God of War Ragnarok. Let's learn to be giants. Let's get it. Even though I'm going the opposite way, I want to see what's over here first. This looks like a dead end. I don't think I can walk on the water. I can't. It's an invisible wall. Okay, that's fantastic. Starting off the game on a high note. There's got to be something else over here, though. I don't think this is where I came from. Huh, it's just a giant, creepy, sleepy hollow-esque tree. Alright, well, I guess we don't have no choice but to follow. I'm just gonna call her Abigail, or Abby. Yeah, call her Abby. Her name is like way too confusing for me. For my small man brain. I think this is where we came from, honestly. Maybe. All right, where are you taking me? What, you want me to cook? Or feed animals?
What's this?
Here, follow me.
Where are we going?
We're gonna get some food, plant some seeds, my everyday stuff. But first, I want you to meet someone.
Okay. Oh, you know what? Let me save the game first. I don't think I saved it. Oh, it is saved. It saved right here. Come on.
Loki, meet Yala.
Hi, Yala. Nice to meet you. Oh, wow. She's a big girl, huh?
Oh, wow, she is pretty big. I guess I'm just gonna leave the food there.
Come on up. Good girl. Ganga.
Yala.
So, I guess you know about the whole champion of the...
Jotnar? Yeah. Do you... want me to call you that instead?
No, Loki's good.
Sure. Champ.
I'm not a champion yet. Haven't done anything.
So, where did you say we were going?
We need to collect some fruit.
Oh, I'm moving.
We should find some.
Okay, I'm controlling it. I know how to move.
There's flowers over there.
Silence.
Okay.
No, that's what they're called. They only grow in Jotunheim. My mother and I used to take naps in them when my grandma and her fought. It was one of the only places she found peace.
Maybe I should call her Boda. Oh, wait, there's something here. Let's go. I'm just gonna keep collecting. I'm not really going to upgrade myself too much, though. Make the game too easy for me or something. I don't know. Nah, it's just I don't understand the crafting world.
Aha, here's one. Let's grab it.
Who's it for?
Wolves gotta eat, don't they?
What are we grabbing?
I've never seen fruit like this before.
They're called green bulbs. My mother made me eat one every day. For strength, they taste terrible.
Seems like they work, though.
I'm a giant!
Excuse me?
It sounds like she likes you. Could you grab that one?
Got it. Those wolves. You take care of them?
I do. They're good friends.
Can't wait to meet more of them.
So the wolves eat apples? Or whatever that fruit was?
How many more of these fruits do you need?
You in a hurry to leave?
No, I just gotta save my father's life now, apparently.
Loki, we have time.
Gotta save my father's life now, apparently. If it's possible.
Then we should be up there too.
Where? Oh, way up there. Is this so chill?
Wait, were you talking to me or the yak?
Let me help.
Thanks.
Oh, nice.
You're welcome.
She got like, she's full of energy. Are we gonna jump on her? Yeah, looks like.
After you. Listen, I know we're out here having fun and all, but.
The hell is this?
We should talk about what you saw in the mural.
What I saw would never happen. I wouldn't join Odin if it cost me my father.
I learned anything from my mother. It was that these things have a way of coming true, one way or another.
I learned from my father too. Close your heart to it. But I can't. Not for this.
Aww. They are father and son, you know? Even though they fuss and argue and, you know, that sort of deal. That's what family does. So they do care about each other, especially Kratos in his own way. It's like, all I want to do is keep the boy safe.
Can't reach it.
Oh, wow. How does it know? It's so well trained. Is there nothing else here? Like, he's not going to say anything about this mural? Oh, that's Appa or Jola. I'm going to call him Appa. I'm changing everybody's name. Yep, yep.
You know, I may have thought about going to Asgard, but I'd never do it.
Yeah?
My father wasn't helping me figure out my destiny. When Odin and I were alone, he offered to teach me.
If you were alone with Odin, he could have easily killed you.
I mean, not that easily.
Let's head up to that ledge.
It's not that easily. I ain't no punk.
More fruit. We don't need it, but we can grab it anyway.
How do you know when it's ripe?
My parents taught me. It's a delicate guessing game.
So you can't be sure of everything that's gonna happen then?
I'm sure of the big stuff.
Jotunheim fruit. Yo, there's a lot of wolves.
Yala can't get under that log.
How do we know we have enough? Not until I do something, right? The voice of an angel. Let go.
Getting these ingredients, feeding your animals. You do this every day?
If I don't, they'll die.
Just seems like a lot for someone your age.
Our age.
Right.
One of the last conversations I had with my father, he said he was sorry he couldn't protect me, that I'd have to grow up so fast.
At least you got an apology.
Dads have a way with words, huh?
No. This must be, like, the way I'm supposed to go. Turn back. Oh, I can't! Oh, that's too bad. Oh, well. I don't know what I missed then.
You know, maybe Odin needs you for something.
Or, maybe it's not what it looks like. Maybe I'm tricking Odin.
Oh, is trickery something you're good at?
I lied to my dad a couple times.
Oh, a master of deception. Green bulbs go here in this bucket.
Hey, if I need to, like, fix my bow or something, can I?
Of course. I've got supplies in my tool chest over there. By the way, I left something in the tool chest for you. I'll meet you over by Yala when you want to leave.
Is it okay to hang out around here?
As long as you want.
Oh, that's very sweet. Oh, what's this?
Hey, what's this one?
I painted that one with grandmother. Wasn't as good back then.
Looks the same as what you do now. Oh, an armor crafted by prophecy. Okay, well, collect it. Champion garb. Collect it.
Nice.
Did I just get a new bow? Oh, I can upgrade my bow now. I don't have enough timber. I got enough for this though. Wait, what? Oh, these are two different bows. This is what I have equipped. I think. Increase status damage. Okay. What is that? Greatly increased stun from melee attacks and bow shots. This still seems better. Greatly increased status damage from runic arrows. I'll keep that. Wait, I want to see my armor as well. Armor. Oh, this must be it. Yeah, let's change it up. I'm not seeing any stat changes, but let's change it up. That still look dope as hell, I ain't gonna lie. Leave everything else the same, I suppose. As for the skills, I got a lot to spend. Repeated headshots deal additional damage. That's pretty good. Focus shot. Aim and hold R1 for longer to charge for a stronger. Yeah, let's do that. What is this? Hey! Okay, that was that. While sprinting, press R2 for a heavy attack. That seems pretty good too. All these, I don't know. Oh, slow down time? Slow down time by pressing L2 following the successful parry. Slow down time by pressing L2 following after a last second evade. And launching an enemy in the air slows down time. Wow. Okay. So those are really good. Repeated headshots. I think I'm gonna go with the slow down time, at least two of them. So the last minute evade, I think would be really good. The parry, maybe not so much, honestly. And how do you even launch an enemy in the air? Sure. Okay, that was like a long time inside the inventory.
Ingabota, earlier you said the Udengard can be disorienting. But what is it?
You know Amir?
The first of our people. He died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those if he tried. And they are ours.
This one's covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Yala.
It can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not
today. Not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Huh. What in the world? Did I push her?
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it.
All right, let's roll.
Well, now's when I usually harvest the beast roots I mix with them. I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. You know, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts, anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way.
Yeah, my father is kind of the god of war. Or at least a retired god of war.
Animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Got it.
Until we get off.
There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
Oh. There's another out the path, she says.
You won't need that. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! We're coming! There's more roots this way.
This is like going grocery shopping. This is how I grocery shop every day.
She really doesn't like me, huh?
She does. It's just, apart from me, the only other person she spent time with.
Truck! On the ridge!
Hello!
Loki! Show me the wolf! That's it!
Oh, what? Let's go! I can turn into a wolf now? Oh, that's my rage. Yo, the wolf is crazy.
I got your back.
That is so cool. That is so dope. So my rage is that I turn into a wolf.
You okay?
Feels weird when I change. Like, I'm not in control.
Do you need to be?
Good question. I think, yes, I do need to be in control.
Oh, at least there's some roots down here. Grab them while we look for a way out. No knife, remember?
Oh, yeah. Guess it isn't a total loss.
Whoa!
Now, when can I turn into a bear? Let's go! Finally did the combo. It was nice of him to wait. Oh! How do I launch them? Can you stop? Let's go! That was pretty good.
I've got this.
Let's
maybe I don't pull up roots for a little bit.
It wasn't you. Hey, looks like they opened up a path over there. Let's catch up with Yala before more of them show up.
Seems there's anything else around, which I don't believe there is. Let's continue moving. Victory screech! Anything up here?
What do you feel when you change?
Just anger.
Part of you unleash the wolf with that anger. Maybe you just need to find the part that will guide it?
How?
You can fight with all sorts of emotion in your heart, not just rage. If rage lets it out, another might help you stay you.
I want to turn into a bear. But it's got to be like the ultimate.
Where does this bridge go?
Hold on.
You enjoyed that, didn't you?
Maybe.
Well, she still is a kid. They both are.
Home again.
Yeah. Let's drop off these roots in the bucket up on the left here. Then, I've got one last thing.
Oh, have they always been here?
You okay?
Yeah, just... We should head back toward the water. This way.
Is it all right if we stick around longer? Might wanna, you know, repair some stuff.
Yes.
Let's just see. Like, I can't do anything with the bow. We, I think we know that. And special items. What is this? Accessories. Sonic arrows deal increased status. Melee attacks against an enemy inflicted with sonic. Enemies killed by runic arrows explode. Wow. Sounds pretty good. Actually, that sounds really good. The first one arrow from a quiver does... Oh! Wow. Let go of that. A simple trigger signifying rebirth. Why not? It's like a lot of beast straps. Why not? Then that's it. So what do I have on exactly? Armor, skills, accessories. Oh. You know, now that I can have all three on. Why not increase that to the third tier? I know this is mostly me upgrading stuff all day, but let's see here. Let's just increase it to the third tier. Oh wait, no, that's upgradable one. No. I thought I was upgrading it to the third tier. Never mind. Let's go! Take me away.
Turn into?
Not yet. But for you, that might be a god thing and not a giant thing.
Oh.
Thanks for rubbing it in, though.
Sorry.
Joking. Through the tunnel on the right, though. That's where we're headed.
I am a giant god.
Huh.
Anything over here?
Perfectly.
Maybe that's why I couldn't sense any other giants when Father and I visited.
Can I get this? You're just gonna walk away without me? What is up with this? So I have to get off the chute.
So, what's that soul in your knife?
The what?
There's a soul inside your knife. Did you not know that?
No. Whose soul?
You know, maybe you should keep it where it is until you figure that out.
How did... I don't just go around stealing people's souls.
It's the mother, right? Usually.
What are you doing?
Clears my mind. I try to see how many bounces I can get. You want to try?
Looks easy enough. Oh.
A little help?
No, I think I got it. How about... One. Laughing at me now.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm
You're not?
Laughing at the situation.
Okay, well, I might need a little help.
You'll get it. Throw it flatter. It's all about timing. When you release the rock.
Oh, okay.
All right. Watch this.
Oh. Hey, hit him with the rock. Bring the wolf.
I got your back.
Hold on to your press. Oh. Woo. Why would I turn into a wolf against these guys? They're weak.
I've got this.
You know what? I'll do it. Just because. This is so cool. That was so dope. His attacks is pretty cool too. Wow, there's kind of a lot of them. I didn't need that.
Okay, ready.
Oops. Nice kick. Oh crap. Nice. There's somebody who's shooting. You? Got him. Somebody else is shooting. Oh, you're so annoying, dude. There we go. Everybody wants to shoot. I forgot about you. God crap. If you wasn't so close to death, I would have turned into a wolf.
That didn't count, by the way. My last throw.
Oh, it counts.
A trogger came out of the water.
Excuses.
Oh, it counts. I want to try again now. Oh, like, literally right now.
Gotta get better somehow.
Release.
Nice one. A little too late.
Too late on that one. Too late? Oh. Oh. Well, is there a point to this?
Almost there.
Okay.
Too early. Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna throw like maybe two more.
Almost there.
Almost there? What do you mean?
Wow, did you see that?
Oh, there was a reason for it. Nice. Let's roll.
Where are we going now?
I have something for you. A gift, I guess?
Should I be scared?
No.
I don't have anything for you.
I'm just checking this place out over here. Maybe she can move the log or something? No. Thought she might do some magic. This is as fast as I can go. Oh! He has something else. I'm just gonna go. Another accessory. Runestone refinement.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Are we the only giants left?
Sort of. It's complicated.
I want to know.
It'll be much easier to just show
you. Well, what about my prophecy then? If it is true, what do you think I should do?
Doesn't matter. There's no changing where you end up. You can try whatever you want to avoid it, but it'll happen anyway.
You're telling me nobody has ever changed their fate? Ever?
I mean, sure, maybe some details change, but the endpoint remains the same. It's better to walk your path than to struggle against it.
Okay, so no matter what, everything always leads to the same conclusion, basically, is what she's saying. This is a more chill episode. I love that they give Atreus a lot of his own gameplay.
This gift doesn't seem like something you're excited about.
Something over there.
What does that mean?
You'll understand once we get there.
I might have missed out on something there. I'm actually almost dead. I didn't notice it.
Now?
So just now.
To hold up my end of the prophecy. Follow me.
I just got 2,000. I can get more stuff now. Sure. Even though I don't block as much as I should. Previous skill required. I should get that. I should start getting this stuff. What is this? Let's start getting this stuff. Focus Valley. Yeah, let's get this. Whoa. That is so good. I should have been started getting those. Exactly, how strong are we? This is like, keep trying to stop us. Who is this guy? Whoa, that was close. Woo! I love that attack. Can't go up there. She's fast That's with right. it.
We're coming up on the Valley of the Fallen.
What happened to them?
They were tired of living in fear of Asgard, so they hid. Left a pile of corpses to confuse Odin, should he ever find a way into Jotunheim.
Where'd they hide?
We'll see.
Wow. It's a big area. Wide open, Spain. Plain. Did I say Spain?
I got it.
Words are rough. What you got for me?
Oh, more marbles.
Wait, you've seen these before?
Not these, but I found a few in Midgard.
Where?
Inside your mother's murals.
Oh, but that's... There are more out there.
What are they?
Just look.
Should just put it in the bag.
Yahtzee. Brother?
Hey, careful.
He's just throwing them in there. Are they souls?
These are the giants. They had a choice. They could stay in Jotunheim, waiting for Odin to find a way in to slaughter them. Or they could hide. My father helped whisper their souls into these. And before he died, he passed them on to me.
Oh, wow.
Within these, they found peace. Now they are your responsibility.
Sure.
Well, that's what my mother saw. You're supposed to know what to do with them when the time comes.
And when's that?
I don't know. Set back.
This is a lot of responsibility.
It is. It's all yours.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm done. I guess. Now that I've given you those, my part in all this is over.
You could always come with me. We could fight Odin together.
If I was supposed to fight alongside you, I wouldn't disappear from your damn mural halfway through.
I understand. Well, we shouldn't break up the set. Don't you think?
Let's keep walking.
So she's stuck in the prophecy. Huh. Basically, she's not gonna... She doesn't want to break it. Hold on.
I was in Jotunheim. I was there with my father.
You know the giant's fingers?
I spread my mom's ashes there. Feels like ages ago. Hey, just because of some dumb mural, your story doesn't have to be over.
I know. I mean, I have plans. It's just... It's over as far as the giants are concerned. So what's that make me?
A friend?
Wait, did you feel that?
Feel what?
Help me with this. We should get back to Yala. Something feels off.
Hold on. How do I get up here? Later on, maybe? I wonder when I get my other power. Nothing. Okay. Just making sure.
Could you help? Is she okay? Oh.
Loki, what's happening?
What? Oh.
It's okay. I can handle it. Go check
Whoa.
It out.
I'll come around.
Yappa!
Let's go! You messing with the wrong one. Excuse me? He'd be getting close. Oh, he got me. How about this? Yeah, how about some of that? Oh, I got the timber.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, she was fine. Sorry about that.
So, these marbles, they're all that remains of the giants?
Not all of them. Some are just missing.
But where could they be?
Nowhere in the Nine Realms, as far as anyone can tell.
Where's she at?
Rocks, there's a sinkhole. That's where we're headed. We should... Something on your mind?
Nobody believed this place was real. They're gonna be so surprised.
Loki, you can't tell anyone about our Iron Man. Not even your father. The biggest thing keeping this place safe is that Odin's not looking for it. My wards can keep the wildlife at bay, but if Asgard ever came looking...
I get it. I'm sorry. I won't tell anyone.
Oh. It's an animal over there.
Atnu, we have company.
Whoa. Hi. Bye.
I don't know why she doesn't always just move
the...
Careful,
like, the pack leader?
No. That'd be no. She's one of the elders.
She doesn't always just use her powers to move rocks. So... I don't understand why we have to pick them up.
Yeah? We should run them out. Your paint supplies are important. If that's what you want to do.
Sure. Why not? Need that.
I'm kind of stuck. Whoa. Hold on. Before I go down there, do your due diligence. Okay. You just never know.
It's a gift.
Thanks, but you keep it. Anyway, we're looking for wretch nests. Those will give me the supplies I need, so keep an eye out.
Look at that, he's trying to woo. Just killing flowers and giving it to her. Yeah, I have to say that ended in failure. Every time you see it kind of like a pause like that, I'm just seeing how long I've been streaming. Well, how long I've been recording, I guess.
It's so dark down here.
Let me fix that.
Wretches! A nest of them!
They're everywhere down here! Catch this!
I'm not gonna destroy the nest. There we go.
If we can light more torches, oh, we'll be able to see... Clear them out and grab what I need from them.
Let's do it.
You lead, I'll light the torches.
Once you destroy the nest.
Let me know if you see any more torches. I'll light them so we can keep moving. How you doing, Jim? It's so much cooler down here.
You should visit Midgard.
Oh, wow. There's so many places to go.
Keep an eye out. There could be...
Joggers! You were saying?
Got it.
Like, I don't want to go where I'm supposed to go yet.
Got it.
But I don't know what's the right way to go, or what's the wrong way to go. Is somebody coming out there? Whoa! Oh, that is so good. I love that. Oh! What? I honestly didn't expect that. Really? There's like mimics in this game? Or at least they act like mimics. Fake chest? Oh, come on now. I definitely don't take these guys seriously. It's kind of a pest. I don't know where I'm going, dude. I'm just kind of traveling around.
A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
A little bit of this, a little bit of... Oh, come on now. They're so annoying. Where do they keep coming from? Okay, there must be a mess. There it is.
Now to find the rest.
Oh? Don't know what that was about. I broke something and it sounded like something opened. Was it nothing? I'm just seeing if I see another one. Guess not.
I have an idea. What if you came with me?
Where?
Midgard? The other realms? Anywhere?
I don't think that's a great idea. My animals need me, but it's sweet of you to offer.
I don't know what's going on here.
I think there's another one nearby. I got you.
I was just about to say, like, she can't abandon all of her responsibilities to travel with us. An accessory? The accessories is not really that important to me. Okay. You're kind of a problem, dude. Ah! That attack is too fast.
What's your, favorite color?
I'm supposed to pick one?
Not if you have more than one.
No. No, I got this. Blue. Wait, maybe green? Yellow's also so good. How can I forget about red?
I seen that. With our powers combined.
Shouldn't be many left.
This is like our job, huh? Okay, there's one left. I want to at least destroy the last one before I end the recording. Finding it, however, is another story.
Smells kind of funky, like old water. Hard not to get lost in here, right?
Oh, it must be this way. It's gotta be this way. Come on, little guys. Oh, you're not a little guy.
Yeah.
I forgot that I have a block. Okay, here it is. He's done it.
I think that's all of them.
Thanks.
Feeling any better?
A bit. Let's head back.
I got enough for that upgrade now. We say head back. Oh. What the? What? I don't know. Oh, am I following her? While I can. One more. Got it.
I've got this.
Too easy.
You okay?
Yeah. You?
Ready to be out of here.
Bow ability. Slow down time and shoot 3 empowered arrows by pressing R1. Let's go.
Destiny would change something, but I'm still just me. Was it like that for you?
You're always still going to be you, Loki. It's about coming to terms with it.
And you've come to terms with it?
I thought so.
Back the way we came?
Nah, head around the sinkhole. It'll be quicker.
All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call it a video here. We are out of time. I'd like to thank you for watching. If you're enjoying the video, consider dropping that like and subscribe to see more videos just like this one. I'm 3% Ninja, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, and be good people. You weirdo.